What is up? We are back with the Spider-Man 2. We're just gonna jump straight into it. We already on the next mission. I'm not gonna waste any time. Let's go. No.
Insect. Perfect chance to use the AR tech Genki upgraded.
Alright.
Scratch marks.
Some scratch marks with traces of metal. I'll run it to see if it matches her claws.
That's gonna be good.
Just have to isolate the molecular components of the metal filings I found.
This boy is on some advanced shit. Oh. Okay. Okay. All right, that's cool. I got the hang of that a little bit.
Titanium. What else?
My bad, let me just turn my volume up. Boom. Alright, this ain't too bad.
Cobalt. This is looking good.
We should be getting no frame drops. A little bit. Damn. Oh yeah. Come on, I'm getting the hang of this shit. It's easy.
Tungsten, a match. Did it. It's her. Scuffed.
Alright, we should be
good. Marks from her shoes. She must have been hustling. She was grabbing something from that box on the wall. Looks like an emergency stash box, but it's empty.
I am shooting arrows at her ass.
Hunters. That should be enough to reconstruct the scene. They attacked. She's on the run.
They're already on to her. This is exactly why the city needs to be warned about the hunters. She could have... Keep me posted.
Could have been killed, right?
Whoa! That's gotta be her.
Oh, shit.
Well, this went from a friendly warning to a rescue mission pretty quick.
Damn.
I'm not too late.
Felicia's resourceful.
Oh, what the?
Everything we've seen from these hunters has me kind of worried.
You worried about your boyfriend's ex? That's compassion.
Compassion? I don't like when we get frame drops. Hopefully that doesn't mess up the gameplay.
Nearly there. MJ, how's your French?
Non-existent, but send me what you got.
Okay. There's some instruction manual for a Wanda Watoon.
Watoon? I'll do a search. Give me a sec.
Hunters. Wherever they're headed, I should follow.
According to a translation of the Mystic Arcana, that wand is old. We're talking BC old. Supposedly, whoever wields it can create portals to pretty much wherever they can think of.
What the hell?
And magic?
If she gets her hands on something like that.
I can think of some uses for it.
Miles, let's just stick to
what?
The plan.
Magic?
We're in position. She's ours.
That's Dr. Strange's crib. Don't try to do that to his house.
She's definitely inside. Gotta clear these hunters out. Whatever that wand does, it does it rightly.
Alright, get him gone. Easy. Okay, alright. There it is. The way I got my cord set up, I don't want my chair to roll over on. Alright, let's go. Alright, that shit took longer, shit.
That's the last of them. Now let's see what's up with Felicia.
Little spider wants to play, huh?
MJ.
She teleporting and shit. What the hell?
And magic is very real.
What happened?
Hey, Cat, can we talk?
Yo.
She
stole a fucking weapon.
You're still using the old chip. Don't you have better things to do, kid? Felicia, you have to stop. This is reckless.
Oh, stop playing, bro.
Are you red? How are things with the old spider these days?
Bro. They snapping. Woo!
Can you knock it off? I'm trying to help you.
I need your or any other spider's help.
You know what you can do with that wand?
She's just gonna use it to more art. Rude. I can hear you, clowns.
Yo, look at this shit!
Felicia, that could have hurt people! Watch out! The hunters are back!
Aw, they must really like me!
Oh yeah, we out. Come on. Let's go.
Trying to kill you.
Kill your own.
Ah, shit! What the hell? Bruh, this shit is crazy.
That wand could take us right to Kraven.
This was never about Kraven.
Yo!
Why won't you help me stop this guy?
You're Spider-Man. You've saved the city before. You'll do it again.
Spider-Man was right about you. You only care about yourself.
Look, kid. Not that it's your business. My girlfriend's in Paris. And I got her into trouble with some bad people. Have you ever done something for love? She needs me now. If only I could figure out how to go more than 10 feet with this thing.
MJ said not to trust you.
Red's a smart one. But you gotta make your own choices, kid.
Oh, shit. This shit about to be tough.
Take her alive.
She's mine.
Oh my goodness.
Portal out of here.
The instruction manual for this artifact was not clear.
You seem to be getting better at it.
Not better enough.
We're gonna figure it out.
I seen it coming. Oh my goodness, stop playing. You ain't about to get me like that. Hell no.
More of them on the roof.
I was just gliding. Ooh. Yo, stop. This shit is mean. Yo, this fu- finish this damn thing off. Shield cannot save you, man. And you're done. Woo! Yo, this shit, they been snapping on this game.
Here, focus. Think Eiffel Tower.
You really gonna do it? Oh. Oh, she just wanted to go to Paris.
Au revoir, Felicia.
Can we keep that shit?
Show me Lee.
Oh, damn. Damn, it came back just in time. That's crazy.
Should we take a closer look?
Hello. I'm Quentin Beck, master illusionist. And this is Betsy, my business partner, and Cole, my technical advisor. And this is the next generation of entertainment.
No way, dude.
Excellent. Cool. A brave young man, ready to experience the future firsthand. Is there anyone else out there with courage in their hearts? Come on, come all, and experience the future!
Okay.
There's a kiosk up ahead. Just keep moving.
If you enjoy your experience, please tell your friends and feel free to visit one of the many Mysteriums now open around the city. Our free trial ends soon.
Thank you, Betsy. I'm sure you will.
Now to customize your experience. As you look at these images, I want you to think about your future, your hopes, and your dreams. Ah, yes. I'm getting good data. And we're done.
No way!
Enjoy the show.
What the hell?
Don't worry, I'll be watching and listening. If at any time you begin to feel uncomfortable, just let us know. Enjoy your dream come true.
Oh, shit. Oh. Okay, I know what I'm doing now.
Oh, nice.
Alright, but I thought I was supposed to make my own beats and shit. Alright, I got it. Alright.
Alright, I'm in it.
Damn, he said it for me. You just gotta follow the rhythm, that's all. This shit easy. See, look, I said that shit then messed up. Man, killing it. Alright. Shit. Damn, I'm fucking up. Alright, here we go. Alright, we good. We got it. We vibing. We got it. Yeah, we good. I got this shit now.
I can't hear y'all.
There you go. This don't even seem like it's some evil shit. From Mysterio, out of all people. Go down, up, up. Look at the suit and the helmet, though. Anybody peep that?
Boom. Yeah, baby.
Miles killing this shit. I ain't old. Oh, I got that shit. I missed that one. It's cool.
Now we outside, outside.
Now we outside, outside. What the fuck? They knew exactly what they were doing with this shit.
Turn me up, son.
Oh, shit. What? Look at the back. That's not supposed to be doing that. I don't think that's supposed to be doing that.
Genki's gotta try this.
Yo, but look at the background. I don't think that's like a part of this shit. I mean, this shit is tough. I'm sorry if I'm messing up.
Get ready,
watch, you gonna do this shit again, something gonna happen. Told you, I knew it. Missed the negative. Thunderburst.
Where did Lee go? Is that even real?
I don't know. That might have been, bruh. Because that's the same. That's the same hair, facial hair he got.
Get it out, Beck. Do you hear me?
Yes. We're having a bit of a malfunction.
Obviously.
I'm sorry. I cannot see you. Can you describe what is happening?
I was rocking the club. Then a bunch of bad guys showed up. Trying to lock me.
Oh dear. I hope you're not hurt.
I can hold my own, but can't you just pull the plug or something?
It's not that easy.
Oh, I could throw the damn. Oh my goodness. This episode crazy. can't wait for y'all to see this one. Oh shit. I knew something was up, bro, because the damn background was changing. Oh, come on, how he hit me? I hit him with the damn gadget. Okay.
We're almost there. Why are you so
Woo, okay.
Barely. Sit tight.
This big bastard. Escape.
Get to it. Fast. I think if you finish the song, you might hit a breakpoint in the program.
God dang.
There. You should see an exit. Make your way to the... Okay. Time to go.
This suit is slick. I know I'm gonna be able to keep this one.
Are you okay?
Yeah.
I am very sorry. We will do our best to find out what happened. Until then. Miles! So, what's up with that?
Oh. The future of entertainment still has some bugs to work out.
Hi, Pete. Cool shirt, cool shoes, really cool shoes, cool everything, really.
Hey, Miles. Thank you.
Guys, this is my best friend, Harry. He just got back from overseas, and he's starting up a new research foundation.
You mean, we're starting up a new research foundation? Hey, good to meet you.
New job, huh? Still gonna have time for tutoring? We'll figure it out.
Shall we?
Actually, that thing back there really messed my head up. Can we dip?
Okay.
Nice meeting you, Harry.
Yeah, you too.
You good?
Yeah. Actually, I'll catch up with you later.
Hey, we should really check in on Miles. Make sure he's okay.
Yeah, I will.
Okay.
Well, they seem nice. Too bad they're gonna miss out on the best night of our lives, huh?
Of course I'm playing this part.
All right, here's the plan. Tonight is the greatest hits album of our childhood, and the top three singles.
Definitely probably gonna skip this, but it's all cool.
Welcome.
All right, let's do this.
Step right up.
You have no idea who you're up against.
Good luck. You'll need it.
Now, Pete, you got this.
Yeah, right, players.
Fingers on the trigger. Eyes on the target.
They're off. The great Coney Island Open returns after 3 years, and our returning competitors seem to be in the highest of spirits.
Harry, what are you doing?
Distracting you. Duh. That's working.
Oh, that's dirty.
Go, Pete!
You're taking his side?
I don't root for cheaters.
Ooh, burn!
She almost fucking won.
Hold up! You guys want your prize?
Oh, we're good, thanks.
I look good in a crown.
Go-karts, anyone?
With your driving? Hard pass.
Come on, you two lovebirds. We've got more park to explore.
Oh shit, that's Tombstone.
Is that Tombstone? What is he doing here?
Looks like he's a mechanic.
Bro, that's crazy.
And saving the day.
Thanks for pulling me out, man. That could have been really bad.
Maybe we should try the roller coaster.
Yeah, I don't think you want to go over there and see him. That's crazy, bro.
Tombstone? Mysterio?
It's alright.
This park really is a magnet for reformed supervillains.
Yeah, this is not giving me good vibes at all.
Come on. We still have a little more memory lane to walk down. What was that?
Somebody threw something.
Oh, whoa, whoa, whoa. Oh, it's a stink bomb, never mind.
After you.
Such a gentleman.
Doing okay?
I'm really nervous.
Don't worry about it.
Yo.
What are the chances the person Harry
gave
his prize?
Yo, that's crazy. Yo!
Why?
I don't know. Looks like Harry might have some.
Let me stop, bro.
What are you two whispering about up there?
Just reminding MJ to keep her hands inside the vehicle at all times.
Oh, shit! Damn! Damn! That shit is great. I was wondering when I could end in that.
I needed that. All right, fearless leader, what's next?
Our last showcase of the night.
The muscle up.
Oh, you know it, baby.
Never did hit that bell, but the dream always kept me coming back.
I think this will be the year.
Secret admirer one.
Oh, she just got a text.
Jonah? Nothing. Not a word on my article yet.
Still can't believe he's your boss.
Let's just find something to hit.
Now here's what the fuck? Young lad. Welcome. Who's up first?
Alright.
Pete, come on.
Okay, did that with the controller.
Take it easy, Harry. Don't hurt yourself.
The only thing that's gonna hurt is your.
He gonna break this shit. Watch.
Those boys, you're both pretty.
sorry. That was something else.
Yeah, I have no idea how I did that.
Okay, how about we do something more chill?
Yeah, what yeah.
The Ferris wheel line has died down, sir.
Whoops.
What the fuck? Yes, I want, yeah, bro. I don't want to do none of that shit, bro. I'm trying to play the game.
Hey, I'm gonna let you two go ahead and be cute together. I'm gonna. Go see if I can win a couple more unicorns.
Yeah, he gonna be a fucking problem.
You look really happy.
It's funny. Harry's getting a second chance, but I feel like I'm getting one too.
You two are gonna make a hell of a team. The bugle posted.
Did Jonah put you on the front page? You're gonna be an editor.
I should have brought champagne.
Hunters and scorpions and explosions, oh my. Jonah posted the new guy story.
MJ, yeah.
It already has 5,000 views. I've got to write a different kind of story. Win his trust, somehow.
Hey, come up with something. You always do.
Thanks.
Sure. And hey, if you need some help from your friendly neighborhood Spider-Man, I'd say we make a hell of a team, too. Even if I do forget the champagne.
Next time.
Get a room.
He went this way.
Out of the way.
Oh, shit now. Oh, we about to fight with Tombstone. Oh shit, we gotta save Tombstone, I forgot.
Tombstone.
Oh, let's go. My man switched real quick. Let's go. Let's go.
Raven's Goon Squad, huh?
Come on, I got the weave.
Mysterio? Tombstone?
Don't let the spider get in our way. Take him out.
Beat his ass.
Didn't expect to see me? Well, the feeling's mutual. One night off.
That's all he wanted, bro. Just one night with his little MJJ. Cobwebs. Oh, now you disrespecting me. All right. And he ain't even touched the ground. Come on.
Tombstone can handle himself.
Where is this person? Damn. Nah, I think Harry can handle his own.
Harry, pick up.
Hey, it's Harry. Leave a message.
MJ, Harry isn't answering his phone. Got my hands full with these hunters, and I don't see him anywhere.
Ferris Bullpot is about to touch down. I'll make sure he's safe.
Ooh.
And you stay safe, too.
Hey, you know I don't go anywhere without my...
Right. Got the shot.
Where they at?
I got these guys, Tombstone. You just worry about breaking through that net.
Yeah, for real.
Both, Lonnie, but these guys, his boss wants you dead. He's a hunter, and he's making supervillains his prey.
Guess if he's not open to a call from my parole officer about how I turned my life around.
Since he's already killed Scorpion, probably not.
Oh shit. You gotta use use everything. Come on. Fuck off me. That's for my boy too. What the? Come on. Oh, you saw how I got out of that? Stop playing. Man, we on one. I'm locked in. My eyes look crazy because I'm locked in. Come on. Out of here. Heal up. Where you at? Oh, hell no.
Watch
Come on, you can't hide from me forever. Yo, I'm slick with the moves. Come on. Of course. It's always some dumb shit.
Don't fall, don't fall. Don't know. I'm sorry, Lonnie. I really do want to help you.
Let's go.
It's gonna be okay.